15 months after our implementation, we've seen revenues increase upwards of 6%.
Guestrev, we implemented hurdles. And with our hurdle strategy, we were able to grow our rate and our profitability year over year, which really helped us grow, and we're continuing to use that as a main point of our strategy.
When we started looking at it, for us, pricing, optimization, revenue management, and the full scope of our complex resort was critical in how we can get real-time accuracy and current data.
So for Snow King, after we implemented it, we definitely saw a good 5 to 10% revenue increase, especially over our peak months.
We have a lot of resorts in our portfolio, so we bring in golf, spa, and F&B revenue into guestrev, and we're able to manage with guestrev all of our ancillary revenue.
So guestrev has opened a lot of doors into personalizing the guest experience at Big Sky Resort. We're now able to quickly track the length of stay, the ADR, and really where and who are these guests that are coming to visit us.
We're trying to understand more so of what the customer is spending while on property, and guestrev and RevIntel have really been insightful in using those tools to see what we can target the customers for using. We've actually been working with marketing a lot, really looking into guestrev and kind of the different reporting we can pull to the market segment that the guest is booking, and then looking at the ancillary revenue that they're spending on property, so we can really target email campaigns directly towards them based on their likes and needs while on property last. Well, to be honest, I don't use it often enough. Our busy season for it is definitely in the summertime, but on the weekends it's kind of nice just to see, you know, are they recommending something? Do I agree with it? Should I push it? It's just nice to be on the go and not have to worry about logging into my computer, getting on VPN, changing the rates. So it's nice to be able to do it right from the phone while I'm on the go.
If you haven't got it and you need that pricing decision behind you, and you need top revenue management decision making, this is a product I would seriously consider looking at.